year's contestants, Naima Edidapo, also has a connection to this place, but not in the way you might think.
Life is kind of crazy for me because I am an artist, but I work a 9-to-5 with Summerfest, and basically it's like grounds cleanup, you know, janitorial stuff. I'm like cleaning this huge amphitheater. It's like thousands of people. And I'm looking at the stage and I'm like, that should be me. But instead I'm behind stage cleaning the toilets and making sure everything is tidy. I decided to audition this year because really, honestly, I feel like it would change my life. If I could provide for my family and give to my daughters what I didn't have, it would be a great thing. And that's it. So. It's real. People ask, I'm sorry, I'm such a crybaby. But people ask all the time, like, why are you crying? Why are you crying? Because it means a lot. But, you know, I just pray that it goes well. And I feel like it will. So.
Hello, hello.
Hi, hi. How are
hi.
You?
Hi.
Nice colors,
thank
man.
Thank you. Yeah.
What's your name?
No, I need it. Naima. Naima Adedapo.
What do you like to sing? Who's your favorite artist?
What I was going to sing for you today is a Donny Hathaway song, For All We Know.
Mm.
Okay.
Right?
Let's hear it.
For all we know, this may only be a dream. We come and we go like the ripples of a stream. So love me tonight. Tomorrow was made for some.
Okay.
I like you a lot. I think she's voice-wise and whole package-wise one of the best we've seen.
Very nice.
Very nice. What do you think, Randy?
I like her. I like her a lot.
Me too.
Thank you.
Ditto. I think you're all that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. You're all that too.
Yeah.
I got no love. I got no love. I get no love up in here.
And you saying to Jennifer.
That's not right. No, I get a vote too. You.
Steve, you want to go first?
Steven.
Stevie.
Whoa, whoa.
Naima, that was great.
Thank you.
I say yes.
Randy?
Randy Jackson.
What the hell?
What did he say? Hey, Steve, you said Steven. Okay, yeah. Yes, 100% yes. Mr. I love this girl. I love this girl.
It's a yes. You're going to Hollywood.
Welcome to Hollywood. Whoa, whoa. Welcome to Hollywood.
Wow.
I keep calling you Steven, it's Steven, right?
You could call me late for dinner and I still love you. And not lunch. Don't call me late for no, not us. Mm-mm, not the kid. Mm.
And I'm Randy Jackson.
Mr. Jackson, if
Randy
you're nasty.
D, no, Randy D. Jackson, my old name.
Don't call me at all, both of you.
Wow. Yeah. Wow.
But don't refer to me as hey you.
We'll be back after this. Stay with us.